हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद द न्यू टॉपिक बनाना फ्रूट फ्रॉम लेसन नंबर सेकंड कमर्शियल क्रॉप्स ऑफ सब्जेक्ट एग्रीकल्चर साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी. नाउ वी नो दैट बनाना इज अ टेबल फ्रूट एंड इज कंज्यूम्ड एट अ लार्ज रेट इन अवर कंट्री. इट इज ऑल्सो कल्टिवेटेड मोस्ट इन अवर महाराष्ट्र स्टेट. नाउ the name scientific name of this banana is musa cavendish and musa paradisiaca. These are the two scientific name of this banana fruit. From family musaceae, commonly we called it as keli or kela in hindi. Origin from the mountain region of assam, Burma, Thailand and Indochina. Uses. In India, banana is the second important fruit crop next to mango. Why? Because it is very rich source of energy. It also contains vitamin A, B, minerals like phosphorus, calcium and magnesium. 85% of the fresh consumption of this fruit is being consumed by the people, while 14% is used for processing, for preparing the dough or for preparing the wafers, etc. Now, which kind of soil it can be grown? As we know, in our garden also, sometimes in our surrounding also, we find the many plants of banana tree. And various type of soils in India is very fruitful for growing the banana crop. The soil suitable mostly must have 1 meter depth, well drained. It must be fertile, free from working, moisture retentive, and pH range is 6 to 8. Climate. Banana is a tropical climate and required a warm, humid, and rainy climate, but has a wide capability from wet tropical to dry subtropical region. It can be grown in a temperature of 10 to 40 degrees Celsius. Why? Because very low temperature is also not suitable for growing this banana plant. Maharashtra have most ideal climate for banana cultivation. And for example, in Maharashtra also, propagation which is there commercially edible, bananas are seedless and so propagated exclusively by vegetative means like rhizome, sword sucker and beet. As we know, banana fruit are seedless and thus it is propagated by the means of small plant of that tree is cutted and it is being sown with the help of that rhizome. Now next is varieties. There are three types of varieties mainly grown in our country. That is dwarf variety, Bajrai, Rasthali, Sonkal, etc. Semi-tall varieties, Harichil, Bombay Green, Safed Welchi. And tall varieties which is mostly available in our market and which is in a very cheap rate, Lal Welchi, Champa, Puan, Grand 9, etc. Preparatory tillage. It is a biennial crop, means we can consume a banana fruit after 2 years, so it is biennial. Hence, before planting, field should be prepared by ploughing, followed by harrowing, farmyard manure at the rate of 40 to 50 tons per hectare is added to it. Now, planting method. One is peat and another one is furrow method. Peat is very laborious because you have to dig the peat and it is expensive also because 45 into 45 into 45 centimeter of peat is being digged. While furrow is a very common method which is followed because of 20 to 25 centimeter of depth are opened by a reacher at a distance of 1.5 meter. Mainly June to July is the best month for the plantation of this banana tree. Spacing. The distance between two banana plant varies from according to its varieties, like 1.25 meter to 3 meter is range as per the varieties of the banana. Planting season. It has two main season when you can plant it. One is mrigbagh and another one is kandebagh. Mrigbagh at the end of May to end of June, while kandebagh planting should be done from end of September to early October. Irrigation. As we know, banana plant requires a lot of water because in stem itself many water reservoirs, water which is preserved in that stem of that banana, and 18 months 50 to 70 times irrigation turn is required. Banana crop is a water loving plant. Manures and fertilizer is required for the healthy and more growth of the banana fruit. Requires plenty and organic matter for excellent growth. Organic fertilizer is 100 gram of nitrogen, 40 gram of phosphorus and 100 gram of potassium per banana plant. Now here, special cultural practices. Desuckering means how to protect that plant or how to culture it while removal of unwanted suckers around the mother plant which is there of that banana plant. Protection against physiological disorder, for example, the soil must be dry, the surrounding temperature, etc., or more peat must not be there where the water is being collected. Protection against low temperature, as below 7 degree it is very unsuitable temperature for growth of the banana plant. How the plant protection? First one is stem borer, in which the leaves become yellow or dried up, etc. Use carbofuran granules per 1 gram in the stem itself. Banana, if it is just kind of a viral disease, apply a quick lime to remove from that viral disease. Leaf spot, where on the leaf the spot you can see brown spot, yellow spot, etc., or it is also called as Shigatoka disease. Bunchy tops means it is also a kind of viral disease where the bunch of leaf is seen or at the top of the banana plant, and so it is called as a bunchy top. There is also a carbofuran granules apply for this bunchy top disease. Harvesting. After the proper caring, we get flowers. Means generally after 230 to 260 days after planting and fruit manure, at 100 to 120 days after the flowering, when flower comes, complete maturity take place after 2 years of the plant. Yield. The yield varies according to varieties. The average yield of banana is 30 tons per hectare, and the yield of basrai variety is 40 to 45 tons per hectare. Now, as we know, the leaves are also very useful of this banana we consumed. Means Indian people, they use the banana tree in a puja, or the leaf which are used for eating purpose also, like a dishes, leaf dishes, and which is very useful for cooling a reagent when the human causes disease from the boiler, boiling
etc. during the hot summer season, and which is very useful. The stream water is also very pure for drinking purpose, and it is a kind of wholesome useful plant of that banana. Thank you, student.